is a pleasure to welcome again my dear friend Zoran, and to welcome for the first time here as the Prime Minister of the Republic of North Macedonia. Opening accession negotiations this year is and remains the strategic objective not only of the government but of the entire country, and let me say we confirmed on our side our determination to support all political forces of North Macedonia in reaching this goal, which is a shared one. Presidential elections will take place very soon. It is important that these elections are well administered, that political competition happens within the institutional framework that the elections provide, and obviously we will be looking forward to the monitoring and to the final assessment of the ODIHR observation mission.
Да сметаат на Република Северна Македонија како на доверлив и веродостоен партнер во вградувањето на европските демократски вредности во целиот регион, која потврдува својата стратешка ориентација колку што може побргу да стане интегриран дел од Европската Унија.
Because you have really reached an historic agreement with Greece, which is in a way unprecedented and is a decisive step forward, and it's including the agreement with Bulgaria, an excellent showcase not only for the region but for many other protracted conflicts in the world.